for that. So, we realized while we were practicing all of our old songs that when we were younger, all we wanted to do was pretend like we were a heavy band. So we played a lot of songs that we thought were heavy, and they were slower than we remember. And it hurt. And then we got to like newer songs, like maybe songs from Riot and stuff. And then we really started hurting because we realized that somewhere between 16 and 18, we learned how to play fast songs. Like too fast. Too fast, too furious. So, if this is the last song that we're able to play without wheelchairs, let's do it right. Let's go.